One of the big obstacles for doing this work, and one thing that prevents governments from doing this work on their own, is this misconception that this is highly complicated, very technical, and extraordinarily expensive. You can improve public health dramatically on a budget that's realistic for a low-income country and a municipal council to pull together, and certainly realistic for a national government to do all across their country.